Okay, for a squat to stand, we're gonna shoot our hips back, squat down to the floor, grab onto our toes. Hanging onto those toes, we're just gonna straighten our legs out. Now we're gonna feel a big stretch in the backside of our hamstrings. Stretch it out for a couple seconds, about 5 to 10, taking nice deep breaths. Then we're gonna drop our hips again, and then return to that lengthened position, trying to get a little bit further in our stretch this time. So down and up to stretch those hamstrings.